She was 19 with a baby on the way. On the east side of the city, she was working every day, cleaning dishes in the evening. She could barely stay awake. She was clinging to the feeling that her luck was gonna change. And cross town, she would take the bus at night to a one-bedroom apartment. And when she turned on the light, she would sit down at the table, tell herself that it's alright. She was waiting on the day she hoped a baby would arrive. She'd never be alone, have someone to hold, and when nights were cold, she'd say, the world's not perfect, but it's not that bad if we got each other and that's all we have. You should know I'll be there for you when the world's not perfect, when the world's not kind. If we have each other, then we'll both be fine. You should know I'll be there for you. They were 90 and we're living at the days on the west side of the city, next to where they got engaged. They had pictures on the walls of all the memories that they made. And though life is never easy, they were thankful that they stayed with each other. And though sometimes were hard, even when she made him angry, he would never break a heart. No, they didn't have the money to afford a fancy car, but they never had to travel, cause they'd never be apart.